My dog peed on the carpet and I don't know what to do. My mother said PetPeePee works and it guarantees it too.
What is the reason that's Mr. Levine in New Jersey, or Mr. Smith from Texas, or the lady from Pennsylvania that she wrote me a beautiful review on Google? What's make all of them to send me the Oriental rug from Pennsylvania, Oregon, Washington, all the way to Florida to be clean? Why? I ask myself and allow me to answer. The story of the lady from Pennsylvania is no different than the story of the guy in Washington. I have a beautiful Oriental rug, then it's decorate my dining room. I love the Oriental rug. It's beautiful, make me feel good at home. I love it and I need it to make me feel good. However, I have a dog and a cat. The cat start urinating on the window, and the dog start urinating on the rug. And two of them together have a symphony for more than 8 months without me knowing about this. I never go to the dining room. And now I realize that my cats, my pets, using the Oriental rug in a wrong way. Naturally, I went to the pet supermarket and I asked for a solution for abracadabra that can make me feel good to remove this urine odor. So the salesman recommended me a cleaning product that contains enzyme. And he told me, enzyme, it's a great thing. It's going to eat the urine crystal. You don't have to worry. It will make the pee-pee disappear. And I believed him. Why not? So I took it home and I try it and I try another product and another product and another product. None. The smell was overwhelming and the enzyme refused to eat the pee-pee, and the smell of the enzyme plus the pee-pee drive me crazy and I don't know what to do. I took the rug, I rolled it, I put it in the garage, I called to ordinary carpet cleaner in my area, in Pennsylvania. They came over, they look at the rug, they say to me, I cannot guarantee, but I do my best. We have a special enzyme, and the enzyme is going to eat. This is a commercial type of enzyme. I believed him. So I let the rug go. Weeks later, my beautiful rug came back to the house, smell even worse than before. I look at him and I said, the rug smell horrible. He said, I'm sorry, man, we did the best. Nothing we can do more than this. So I went on Google and I searched how to clean Oriental rug at home. I find all kind of recipe and I say to myself, it didn't look the right way. So I called one of the biggest company with a black truck. And I asked them, do you guarantee to remove the urine odor? They said, no, but we can do our best. Okay. I was really skeptical. I was looking on the internet and I found a company that it's calling PetPeePee. Me, my company. And the cleaning process that's cleaned the Oriental rug through the rug convince me then this is the right cleaning process, because I want the pee-pee to be removed from all the way from the rug. And I want it out. I don't want the enzyme to eat the pee-pee and die in the fiber with the pee-pee in his stomach. And somebody is going to promise me then the enzyme is going to move to my neighbor John because I don't like him. No. I want the pee-pee to be removed completely, gone. I don't want it in the rug at all. Not with the enzyme and not without the enzyme. This is PetPeePee. My name is Mayor Martin, and I invented a cleaning process that's never used. No enzyme, no deodorizer, no soap that's make the rug sticky after the cleaning process. PetPeePee. I clean Oriental rug and I love the challenge to remove the nasty odor and prove it to everybody that something, the bad odor in the Oriental rug could be removed permanently. Thank you for watching PetPeePee. How to fold Oriental rug for shipping. Flip the rug so the beautiful part will face to the floor. Fold the rug as the video. And after you folding the rug, put it in a big garbage bag or in a box and text me the pictures of the rug. I will email you the UPS label. PetPeePee, nationwide service to clean Oriental rug from bad urine odor.